Maharashtra ATS suspects a terror angle behind Thursday's low-intensity blast in Pune, in which 5 people were injured. Calling it a prima facie terror attack, ATS has registered a case and formed 10 teams to unravel the truth.
Terror attack is not ruled out. The formulation that I would like to make is that terror attack is not ruled out. Police have reached the spot, taken the clues, they are investigating.